weather keeps warming up as we go closer towards the weekend. That means near 90 degree weather tomorrow and for the next couple days after that. Also slightly humid, so past couple days have been very dry, but we'll start to feel just a little bit of that extra moisture in the air as we move forward into the weekend. So another stretch of hotter summer weather just around the corner. Still have some fall-like hints in the air, though. 58 for tonight. It's yet another night in a row we dropped down into the 50s. That said, last night we were almost into the 40s widespread across the state line. So this is about 10 degrees warmer, even though things are starting out cool as we head into Friday morning. We then rapidly warm from there back into the 60s already by about 8 o'clock, 80s before noon. So even though we've got a cool start to the morning, quickly heating up out of that bright sunny sky. The weather doesn't necessarily stay sunny all throughout Friday. However, 87 for the high temperature, so we're getting close to 90. But note, chance for some isolated afternoon to evening thunderstorms. Definitely not a washout, but you'll want to keep an eye on that 13 Weather Authority app. Have it handy just to see where the rain may be on the radar as we go into tomorrow evening. Here we are at about 5 o'clock. Very spotty showers. Note there's going to be a lot of dry time, a lot of dry areas, but very hit or miss rain possible. So just wanted to emphasize that a couple times. Very hit or miss rain. Just make sure that you're keeping an eye on the app just so you can kind of see where some of this activity sets up. The later we go in the evening, the more it looks to me off to our southeast. So for the most part, we have a dry end of the evening across the state line. Though, as you can see, still a couple hit or miss showers before things fully dry on out going into Friday night. So over the course of the day, we are expecting dry and sunny conditions early in the afternoon, and then those slight chances for rain slowly creep up as we go into the later half of the evening. Note though, not looking at the greatest chances for rainfall, so a lot of you may end up staying dry. Just definitely keep an eye on the weather as we go into the evening. You're not going to need that rain jacket for too long. We really could use all the rain that we can get because so far this is the second hottest September on record and second driest September on record. Now we got still 2 weeks to go. These numbers could change a little, but if the month ended today, well on our way to being one of the hottest and driest Septembers, at least in Rockford's history. So we could use a lot more in the way of rainfall moving forward. Probably won't see it tomorrow, though. For the most part, warm start to the afternoon, cooling quickly later in the evening. Again, we've got that hit or miss rain chance later on in the evening that could be still around right about kickoff time with the Friday night football games, but then drying out and slowly cooling off from there end of the evening down into the 60s. Then this weekend, good one to get into the pool. A little cooler for Saturday after the shower chance on Friday, but we heat right back up again on Sunday. 90 under a sunny sky and slightly humid. We have that weather again for Monday, so that summer stretch starting tomorrow, lasting through about Tuesday. Tuesday brings in a cold front that could drop temperatures down then for Wednesday, just in time for the start of the fall season. In your most accurate 10-day forecast, we're going to hold on to those cooler 70s for a while, so we finally get into some fall weather by the middle of next week. In the meantime, it's all about summer conditions and our 4-degree guarantee still on target. Today's high up to 85. Forecast was 82. Tomorrow, forecasting 87, Brittany.
More money in the pot. Alex, thanks for that.